Oh no, do I see a visit from Jamie coming soon? As much as I love the boy, it's just so much. He's driving!
Feels like somebody's playing with a drill inside
Good
my
job
skull.
driving and not letting him drive this
Are you
time.
sure this is the place?
It's the address in the report.
Right. Okay. Let's get going.
Okay. I don't think he's used to driving in, or being a passenger in his car. Hank's a friend! Aw. Nice.
Sexiest androids in town. Now I know why you insisted on coming here.
A little bit of a Blade Runner color scheme going on here. Okay, all right. Looks like everybody has clothes on. I have avoided Jamie, at least for the time being. All right. Wait a minute. That looks like
Connor.
That looks like North.
Coming, Lieutenant.
Sorry. Oh.
The investigation's ongoing, sir. I can't tell you anything for the moment. Hey, Hank.
Hey, Ben. How's it going?
It's that room there. Oh, by the way, Gavin's in there, too.
Gavin Free?
Dead body in an ass.
Oh, that's Gavin. Okay.
Lieutenant Anderson and his plastic pet. What the fuck are you two doing here? We've been assigned all cases involving androids.
Oh, yeah?
Like wasting time. Some pervert who, got more action than he could handle.
We'll have a anyway, if you don't mind.
Come on, let's go. It's, starting to stink of booze in here.
Yeah, well, it also smells like asshole in here. Alright, well, we are in a sex club, so I guess. Never mind. Alright. Let's get to Jesus Christ. This is just a. Alright. Let's see what's going on with our victim. Three clues on him. Interesting. Severe bruising. What did it say he did again? Oh, estimated time of death. Alright. No sign of cardiac event. Heart attack, not cause of death. Alright. Bruising around the neck. Victim was strangled. Okay. Okay, victim was strangled. Then why is she. How is she dead over here?
He didn't die of a heart attack. He was strangled.
Yeah, I saw the bruising on the neck. That didn't prove anything. But...
Okay. Critically damaged.
We're missing something.
Hey, hey, hey! Oh, Connor, you're so disgusting.
It's how I process this thing. Come on. Reactivation required. Okay.
The only way to access its memory is to reactivate it.
Think you can do it?
It's badly damaged. If I can, it'll only be for a minute. Maybe less. Just hope it's long enough to learn something.
Holy crap. Go easy, go easy, go easy. Stay calm. We're trying to find out who killed you. Soothe.
Calm down. Everything's all right. All we want is to know what happened.
Is he dead?
Tell me what happened.
He started hitting me. Again and again. I begged him to stop, but he...
Did you kill him?
No.
Okay, you didn't kill him.
No, it wasn't me.
Okay,
who
did?
Who killed that man if it wasn't you?
I don't know. I wasn't shut down. I didn't see anything.
Were you alone in the room? Was there anyone else with you?
He wanted us to play with two girls.
Two girls, okay.
That's what he said. There was two of us.
What model was the other android? Did it look like you?
Oh, shit. Okay, so we know that there are two girls. Okay. Shit. Okay.
There was another android. This happened over an hour ago. It's probably long gone.
No. It couldn't go outside dressed like that unnoticed.
This is true.
It might still be here.
If you could find a deviant among all the other androids in this place.
I could sure as hell try there, buddy.
Deviants aren't easily detected.
Maybe an eyewitness, somebody who saw it leaving the room. I'm gonna go ask the manager a few questions about what he saw. You let me know if you think of anything.
Thought of something.
Came in maybe two,
okay, can I talk to you? Oh, need human fingerprints. Hey, buddy.
Excuse me, Lieutenant. Can you come here a second?
Found something?
Maybe.
Can you come here a second?
Can you rent this, Tracy?
For fuck's sake.
Please, Lieutenant. Just trust me.
Oh boy.
This is not gonna look good on my expense account.
God, look how good the graphics are.
Delighted to meet you.
Sparkles. Oh my gosh, she's a vampire. Kill it.
I'll take
Kill
you
it.
To your room.
Okay, now what?
You can't use sun, because sun will just. She'll just sparkle more.
Oh shit. What the hell are you doing?
All right. Blue hair Tracy headed towards the entrance. Alright. So, blue haired Tracy walked towards the entrance, right? Alright, that's her. Alright.
It saw something.
What are you talking about? Saw what?
The deviant leave the room. A blue haired Tracy. Club policy is to wipe the android's memory every 2 hours. We only have a few minutes if we want to find another witness.
Okay, okay, so that's the room.
Hey, what am I supposed to do with this one?
Tell her you changed your mind.
Tell her you changed your mind.
Let's try this one.
Alright, she's swinging around. Oh, did I see her? No. Swinging. Hey, there she is. She turned back into the club. Okay. All right.
I saw the blue-haired Tracy. I know which way it went.
Then go for it.
All right.
There are androids everywhere. How are you gonna tell which one saw the Tracy with blue hair?
I know which direction.
There we go. Went into the red room, okay. Alright. Well, if you're going in circles, that means you probably have the best vantage point in the room. Nope. Alright.
It didn't see anything.
Fixed angles. Sorry, Hank. 28. Alright, try that one. Wait, nope. Okay.
No. I lost its track again.
Spent all this money and I'm still not having fun.
Okay, so... Come on, Tracy, where are you?
It didn't see anything. I made a mistake somewhere.
This has got to be the most expensive investigation of my career.
I get that, Hank. I'm sorry. Ah, there you go. Alright, turn into the blue room. Alright. Okay. What's this guy? Can't ask that guy. All right, you there? What the hell? Oh! He was just recently in use. Okay, all right. I was like, whoa! What the hell? Ah, there she is. Hidden in a room. Alright. Okay, is this the room? Yes. Gone. Left the room. Alright, who can I ask now? Ah, now I can. Oh. Alright. Oh. Ah, it flew through the staff doors. Okay.
I know where it went. Follow me.
Alright.
Fucking A. This is crazy.
Okay.
Wait.
Yes?
I'll take it from here.
All right, sir. Search warehouse. Okay, so search warehouse. Right, there's some blue blood on the floor.
Shit! We're too late!
We don't know that for sure. Alright. Oh my god, that is north. In the back. Machine. What is this blue light? Alright. Hey, blood.
Christ, look. They get used till they break and then they get tossed out.
There's an awful lot of sympathy for them. He's... She's hiding back here. Another RA-9. Okay.
Ah. People are fucking insane. They don't want relationships anymore. Everybody just gets an android. They cook what you want. They screw when you want.
Wait
you don't
a
have to
minute.
Worry about how they feel. Next thing you know, we're gonna be extinct because everybody would rather buy a piece of plastic than to love another human being.
Hey,
it's me.
Hank? I found this Tracy. Oh, shit! Ow! Ooh! Did you switch hair or something?
Don't move!
No, you didn't. There's two of you. Oh, shit. Ow! No stabby. Oh, ow. Leave my human alone. So strong. You okay back there, Hank? Hank, I think we need him alive.
Quick, they're getting away!
Leave the old guy alone. Ooh! No. Oh, shit. No. You need her alive.
When that man broke the other Tracy, I knew I was next. I was so scared. I begged him to stop, but he wouldn't. And so I put my hands around his throat, and I squeezed.
Oh.
Until he stopped moving. I didn't mean to kill him. I just wanted to stay alive. Get back to the one I love.
Oh.
I wanted her to hold me in her arms again. Made me forget about the humans. Their smell of sweat. And their dirty words. Come on. Let's go.
Oh, shit.
Probably better this way.
So they love.